Thank you. us lay our needs and requests at the feet of our Heavenly Father. Our Father in heaven, we pray for your children everywhere, that we may be brothers and sisters in your name.
In Jesus' name we pray.
We pray to you, our Father, for all Christians in the world, that they may be as light to their neighbors, shining with a light which is Christ.
In Jesus' name we pray.
We pray, Heavenly Father, for all who do not see to believe in you, that their eyes may be opened and that they might see.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Our Father, we pray for the sick, the dying, the hungry, all who are in prison, and all who are separated from those they love.
In Jesus' name
we pray, our Father, for our friends, our neighbors at home and across the sea, our own kindred people and all who do good to us.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Look upon us, our Father in heaven, in these and in all of our needs. We know that you always hear the prayer of your children when we pray through your Spirit. And in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, who is our Savior forever, amen.
Lead us, much we need thy tender care. In thy pleasant pastures feed us, for our use thy foes prepare. Blessed Jesus, blessed Jesus, thou hast bought us, thine we are. Blessed Jesus, blessed Jesus, thou hast bought us, thine we are.
Do thou befriend us, be the guide of our way. Keep our flock from sin defend. Lead us when we go astray.
Blessed Jesus.
Sing of his love, baby. zu Herzen ging,
zu Herzen ging,
dass ihm der Zopf so hinten hing,
so hinten hing.
Er wollte es anders haben,
ja ja, oho, ja ja, oho.
Er wollte es anders haben. So denkt er denn, wie fang ich's an?
Wie fang ich's an?
Ich dreh mich um, so ist's getan.
So ist's getan.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern.
Ja, ja, oho, ja, ja, oho.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern. Da hat der Flink sich umgedreht,
sich umgedreht,
und viele Stund es an noch steht,
es an noch steht.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern,
ja ja, oho, ja ja, oho.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern. Da dreht er schnell sich andersrum,
sich andersrum.
Es wird aber noch nicht besser drum,
nicht besser drum.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern,
ja ja, oho, ja ja, oho.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern. Er dreht sich links, er dreht sich rechts,
er dreht sich rechts.
Es tut nichts gut, es tut nicht schlecht,
es tut nicht schlecht.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern,
ja ja, oho, ja ja, oho.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern. Er dreht sich wie ein Kreisel fort,
ein Kreisel fort.
Es hilft zu nichts in einem Wort,
in einem Wort.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern,
ja ja, oho, ja ja, oho.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern. Und sieht, er dreht sich immer noch,
sich immer noch,
und denkt, es hilft am Ende doch,
am Ende doch.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern,
ja ja, oho, ja ja, oho.
Der Zopf, der hängt im Hintern.
Afraid, my help is nigh. Be
life. Be not afraid, my help is nigh. My help is nigh. Be not afraid, my help is nigh. Be thou first.
Thank you. Thank you.
schwarzbraune Bier, das trink ich so gern, und schwarzbraune Mädel, die küss ich so gern. Ei du, ei du, ei du, charmantes Durdurla, juvi ballerallera, juvi ballerallera, du lässt mir keine Mägdlein hat zwei Äugelein, die glänzen wie die zwei Sternelein. Ei du, ei du, ei du, charmantes Durdurla, juvi ballerallera, juvi ballerallera, du lässt mir keine. Das Mägdlein hat einen rosigen Mund, und wer den küsst, der wird gesund. Ei du, ei du, ei du, charmantes Durdurlei, juvi ballerallera, juvi ballerallera, du lässt mir keine.
Thank you.
Verbum omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen, amen, amen.
Let us pray. Taught by our Savior's command and formed by the word of God, we dare to say.
Whipped him up the hill, up the hill, up the hill. Oh, they whipped him up the hill, and he never said a mumbling word. Oh, they whipped him up the hill, and he never said a mumbling word. He just hung down his head, and he cried. Oh, they nailed him to the cross, to the cross, to the cross. Oh, they nailed him to the cross, and he never said a mumbling word. Oh, they nailed him to the cross, and he never said a mumbling word. He just hung down his head and he cried. Pierced him in the side, in the side. Well, they pierced him in the side, and he never said a mumbling word. Well, they pierced him in the side, and he never said a mumbling word. And he hung down his head and he cried. Well, the blood came twinkling down, twinkling down, twinkling down. Well, the blood came twinkling down. Then he hung down his head and he died.
freezing inside your golden garden. Got my ladder leaned up against your wall. Tonight's the night we plan to run away together. Come on, Dolly May, there's no time to stall. Now you're telling me that this way. Well, on the phone you said you wanted to run off with me today. Now I'm standing here like some turned down serenading fool, hearing strange words stutter from the mixed up mind of you. And you keep telling me that I think I better wait till tomorrow. What you said? To write it, so to tomorrow, good night, listen to me. Oh, Dolly May, girl, you must be insane. So unsure of yourself, leaning from your unsure window pane. Do I see a silhouette? Somebody pointed something from a tree. Click bang, what a hang. Your daddy just shot upon me. And I hear you say, as I fade away, that you don't have to wait till tomorrow. No, no, no. You don't have to wait till tomorrow. You don't have to wait. No, you don't have to wait. You see, it must not have been right, so forever.
Von Tarau, mein Reichtum. just for a little while. Stay with me, baby. Give me a little smile. You know I love you. You know I need you. Yes, I want you. I love you. I need you. See.
Thank you. the earth and its fullness, the world and those who dwell in it. For he founded it upon the seas, and established it upon the rivers. Who can ascend the mountain of the Lord? Or who may stand in his holy place? Oh, let us be one.
Jesus, Lord, have mercy, we need your love. You give us yourself, your own body and blood. Oh, let us be one.
Thank you. Thank you. His mother Mary was espoused to Joseph, before they came together, she was found with child of the Holy Ghost. Then Joseph, her husband, being a just man and not willing to make her a public example, was minded to put her away privily. But while he thought on these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a dream, saying, Joseph, thou son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary thy wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost, and she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Now all this was done, that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us. Thanks be to God.
Oh, Shepherds go unto the manger. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Saviour, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which is come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste, and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. Thanks be to God.
Stars in the bright sky, oh. men are led by the star to Jesus. Now, when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him." When Herod the king had heard these things, he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. And when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes of the people together, he demanded of them where Christ should be born. And they said unto him, "In Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it is written by the prophet, 'And thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, art not the least among the princes of Judah, for out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people Israel.'" Then Herod, when he had privily called the wise men, inquired of them diligently what time the star appeared.
Thank you.
you get it for Christ's holy birth. Now the birth of Jesus Christ was on this wise. When his mother Mary was espoused to Joseph, before they came together, she was found with child of the Holy Ghost. Then Joseph, her husband, being a just man, and not willing to make her a public example, was minded to put her away privily. But while he thought on these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a dream, saying, Joseph, thou son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary thy wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost, and she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Now all this was done, that it might be fulfilled which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which, being interpreted, is God with us. Said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David, a Saviour, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying,